I've lost all ambition or worldly acclaim. I just wanna be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me.
Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're playing Blazing Sorcery. Now listen, there's a new update. You can change clothes. If you just press, pull this down, that comes up. And then you can change your clothes, including your shoes, look. Changeable. But if you flick it back up, then you won't be able to change any. There is a new menu system for the books. You could also get clothes with it and new weapons. Works, for example, this bad boy. It's the, you know, and this big thing. The third thing that's new is go outside. This is literally a map that you're playing in Blazing Sorcery. This is your lobby map. Like, over there is where you spawn, the other side of that map. Go over here, which is like over here from the house. The map is here. Now, look, Blazing Sorcery, I don't know what this, I don't know what that means, but yeah. But we're gonna go to the outpost and try this new update out. So let's go. Here it is. This is the map. So, if you put your hand here and you hold the X button or the A button, if you press it, and then you press the trigger, no, you press the grip button, you hold the grip button, well, it'll go zip line though. And that's for these things, because I think you used to like just grab on like axes and all that. But now you can fill on. You can fill on like. There we go. Okay. The fastest guys. And if you like throw it away, it'll come back to your little inventory thing. It'll come back in your inventory slot. There. Okay. Anyway. Let's go. Just enemies. Oh, I was gonna redeem myself. You not. Have listened. Going in for the shot. Going in. No, he's adjusting. Going in for the shot. Okay. Didn't get it a hole in one, but. Rigged. I say it's rigged. What's up, bro? Whew. climb. Climbing. What? Oh. This man's gonna get it. Drop your Legos. You have failed. Whoever you serve for. You got coconut mold. Harassment. That was awesome. Come on, you got a better sword than me. So I don't talk and just. Wait, no, you can't sort me. Bye-bye. The reason why I keep splitting at those times is because, I'll say after this person is dead. Basically, it's because the audio keeps delaying, like, as long as the video goes. Dogs. into the battle of my life. Huh. I wish we could have like a map of this library. Oh, we have to find out where to go. Are you there? Come on. Where am I supposed to go? Really? Really? You pranked me! Oh crap. Oh. Belly. Oh, you think you can get away? Jeez. You really think you can get away? You are dead. You wanna go? Come on. Or a samurai. Bye. Who's next? Oh yeah, it's another one of these. You? Use.
die.
Good.
Yeah, through this hole. Through this. Freaking spike. You want to go? You made me lose my sword. Who's next?
Let me get... Oh.
Who's the next one on the list?
Yeah, it's included.